this next song is the sort of thing that can happen to if you go to Vons and it's kind of late and you get in the wrong line and you have nothing to do. Really. Keeps it in a box by her bed. Keeps it in a box by her bed. Heather Locklear keeps a romantic secret in a box. Could it be a photo of an early boyfriend? One who did not know in high school that he was homosexual. Could it be a deck of cards? One with which her dad had won her mom in a game of five-card stud. High-low, deuces wild. Here at the checkout counter, two questions burn through my brain. Heather Locklear, what is your romantic secret? And how did this information find its way into this magazine? Look out for your household staff, Heather. Somebody leaked it. Could it be a cheese log? A dried up bloody band-aid? Maybe it's an old TV guide, the first her name was ever in. Maybe it's a pipe bomb intended to blow up some other actress in case she gets a part that Heather really wanted. I could end all this speculation. I could buy the magazine. I don't have to lie awake all night long just guessing. I have the required $6. I have the inquiring mind. I have to find out. I can't spend my whole life obsessing. I pick the magazine up. I'm gonna find the answer. Suddenly I stop. I shove it back into the rack. Don't worry, Heather Locklear. I respect your privacy too much. I don't wanna know. Life needs mysteries to ponder, ponder, ponder. Keeps it in a box by her bed. Ooh.